We are Onyx Imaging. We are the highest rated and most reviewed printer service center in Oklahoma.
Hi, my name is John with Onyx Imaging. Today we're going to take a look at a Brother MFC 8950. The problem we've been having is whenever we're using the scanner, we've been getting lines and blemishes on the pages. So that's going to indicate there's something dirty on the scanner glass. We're going to show you how to get that taken care of today. It's a pretty simple process. What we'll look at is once we lift the scanner, you'll actually notice there's two separate pieces of glass. You have your large flatbed scanner for doing your face down copies and scanning. And then there's also a small strip of glass on the left side of the printer. That small strip of glass is for when you're using the top document feeder. So if you're taking stacks of paper and you're feeding them through the top of the printer to do your copying and scanning, all that's happening on the small strip of glass on the left. So that's going to help you kind of figure out, depending on when you're noticing most of those blemishes occurring, what piece of glass you really need to focus your cleaning on. So that'll just kind of help you instead of having to go all over the place. That'll help narrow it down a little bit. In order to clean it, we're just going to use a lint-free paper towel or cloth, whatever you have available. Your favorite glass cleaner. If you don't have any glass cleaner, you can use something like rubbing alcohol. The biggest tip we can give you is to please always apply your glass cleaner directly to your cloth and never to the glass on the printer. If you apply the glass cleaner directly to the glass on the printer, you run a high risk of the glass cleaner seeping underneath the glass, and that can cause a lot more problems than you started with. So please always apply the glass cleaner directly to your cloth and not to the glass. Once you have the glass cleaner on the cloth, we're just going to go ahead and just clean off the glass, making sure all dust, fingerprints, any ink, toner, whiteout, tape, anything like that is all off the glass. So you're just going to, like I said, give it a good wipe down. Sometimes there's going to be little spots that are a little bit more stubborn you have to go over a few times. Once you're done wiping it down, just give it a good look over. Make sure you don't see anything visibly still on the glass. And once you're happy with the way everything looks, I would recommend doing a couple extra test copies or test scans, both through the document feeder on top of the printer and on the face down copies and scans, just to make sure that both pieces of glass are nice and clean. You're not getting any defects. If you're happy with the way everything looks, you're good to go. If you're still getting slight blemishes, just go ahead and repeat that process one more time. There's probably just something that's a little tougher to get off that glass, or it's a little hard to see. But that should take care of it, and you should be good to go and back up and printing. Thank you.
Thank you for watching. If you're interested in how you can receive free labor on all of your service calls, as well as how to qualify for free printer upgrades, contact us today. We are here for all of your printer and office supply needs.